four bedrooms, and then each one has like a different color, different feel. One thing that we intentionally did is connecting the rooms. So oftentimes when you go to a hotel, you can get rooms that are connected. And that's for the purpose of many of our mothers in this community have multiple children. So if you're a mother with four or five children, we don't want to have to cram you into one room, but be able to spread you out a little bit. So it allows for us to take in more families that way. Mercy House is a home for homeless mothers and their children. We're going to have up to four families here, and we're going to be working closely with them. Wellspring is partnering with us to do the programming of it. So they're going to be assigned a caseworker, a social worker, and they're going to walk alongside these mothers, helping them with whether it be job training or just life skills, building a budget, how to run a household, all these different things. So that way by the end of their program, they can move out being totally self-sufficient, being able to care for their family. Knowing the families that are going to come through here, they have been through so much in the life that they've gone through to get them to this spot. I only have like the utmost respect for them because they've had to go through so much. They're going to be uncertain, feeling a little unsafe, and that's what we're here for, to show them that, you know, we're here to help. We're putting this program together so that by the end of this, they can feel sure and safe and welcomed in their community. So awesome, so needed in this community. It's the joy of knowing that we're about to do something so life-changing.